Devi Ramaha. Ganesh Chaturthi, also known as Vinayaka Chaturthi, is one of the most important Hindu festivals celebrated throughout India with great devotion. This day is celebrated as birthday of Lord Ganesha, the elephant-headed son of Lord Shiva and Goddess Parvati. Lord Ganesha is the symbol of wisdom, prosperity and good fortune. He is known as Vignartha, one who removes obstacles, and as Buddhi Pradayaka, one who grants intelligence. This festival is very important for students as they worship Lord Ganesha to illumine their minds. Ganesh Chaturthi is celebrated on Shukla Chaturthi of the Hindu month of Bhadra, generally falling between August and September.
According to legend, Goddess Parvati created Lord Ganesha with the sandalwood and turmeric paste which she had scrubbed off from her own body after using it as an uptan. The boy thus created was asked to guard her private chamber and ensure no one enters her room while she took her bath. Ganesha, as he was named, took his job quite seriously and did not allow Lord Shiva himself to enter the room. The Lord was furious and in the course of anger cut off Ganesha's head. Goddess Parvati was enraged at such injustice and promised to destroy the entire universe if her innocent son was not brought back to life. And thus Ganesha's life was restored after an elephant's head was fixed on his shoulders and he was given the bone of Vignahartha. Any auspicious beginning would be incomplete without invoking his blessings.
Today, we students of class 2 are ushering in Lord's birthday celebrations. Our celebrations begin by invoking the God's blessings with a prayer song presented to you by two of our budding singers.
பிள்ளையார் பிள்ளையார் பெருமை வாழ்ந்த பிள்ளையார் 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 அருளை தரும் பிள்ளையார் 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 பெருமை வாழ்ந்த பிள்ளையார் 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 அருளை தரும் பிள்ளையார் ஆற்றங்கரை ஓரத்திலே அரச மரத்து நிழலிலே விற்றிருக்கும் பிள்ளையார் வினைகள் தீர்க்கும் பிள்ளையார் 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 பெருமை வாழ்ந்த பிள்ளையார் 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 அருளை தரும் பிள்ளையார் ஆறுமுக வேலவனின் அண்ணனான பிள்ளையார் நேரும் துன்பம் யாவையுமே தீர்த்து வைக்கும் பிள்ளையார் 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 பெருமை வாழ்ந்த பிள்ளையார் 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 அருளை தரும் பிள்ளையார்
வாய்ந்த பிள்ளையார் 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 அருளை தரும் பிள்ளையார் மஞ்சளிலே செய்யினும் மண்ணினாலே செய்யினும் ஐந்தெழுத்து மந்திரத்தை நெஞ்சில் காட்டும் பிள்ளையார் 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 பெருமை வாய்ந்த பிள்ளையார் 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 அருளை தரும் பிள்ளையார் கலியுகத்தின் விந்தையை காண வேண்டி அனுதினம் எலியின் மீது ஏறிய சுண்டலின் மீது ஏறிய இஷ்டம் போல சுற்றுவார் பிள்ளையார் பிள்ளையார் பெருமை வாய்ந்த பிள்ளையார் 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 அருளை தரும் பிள்ளையார் 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 பெருமை வாய்ந்த பிள்ளையார் 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 அருளை தரும் பிள்ளையார் 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 அருளை தரும் பிள்ளையார்
After hearing such a beautiful rendition of Pillayar Bachan, let us now move on to our next item, which is a beautiful dance piece describing Lord as the son of Goddess Uma, one who removes sorrow and is the giver of bone.
गजाननं भूत गणादि सेवितं कपित्त जम्बू फलसार भक्षितं
Oh my.
सुतम् शोक विनाशकारणम् नमामि विघ्नेश्वर पाद पंकजम्।
We now move on to the video and picture segment. We would like to showcase the wonderful handicrafts by a budding artist from class 1. Yes, the students of class 1 would like to show you the wonderful models of Ganesha.
To behold the colorful Ganesha of class 1. But we students of class 2 are not to be left behind, because coming up next is our display of creativity. The students of class 2 had a wonderful contest titled Creative Making of Ganesha, and let me tell you, the beautiful creations will surely make your day bright with its bold innovations and artistic display.
End of our program. We would like to thank our gurus, our parents and friends for supporting us and making this enriching program possible.
We would also like to thank our principal ma'am for giving us this opportunity and ensuring that we have our celebrations and cultural amidst this ongoing new normal times. We pray to Lord Ganesha and seek his blessing for the safekeeping of our parents, gurus and world in large.
Asato ma sadgamaya tamaso ma jyotirgamaya mrityor ma amritam gamaya om shanti shanti shanti.